Miss Mackenzie and Rupert, and we're outside today because we're talking about plants. Can you see the green plants behind me? That one is spiky. All right, let's learn about what makes plants grow.
What do plants need to help them grow? Two of the most important things are water and light. Rain and sunshine make plants grow, Healthy leaves and roots, flowers, seeds and fruits. Rain and sun, rain and sunshine.
Nice singing. Do you remember what plants need to grow? That's right. They need sunshine and rain. Good remembering. See you later.